Welcome back to Squawk Box. Buckle up, because we have some big data. First look at first quarter GDP, and it is a whopper. 3.2%, a three handle on first quarter. It's supposed to be the dog of the year in terms of which quarters excel. This is really powerful. All right, let's go through it. Personal consumption, 1.2, a little better than expected, sequentially following 2.5. The GDP price index up 9/10, about half of our last look at 1.7. And the personal consumption expenditure quarter over quarter, always paid close attention to, 1.3. That's about a 10th cooler than we were looking for, and it's about 5/10 cooler than our last look. Listen, we haven't had a three handle on a first quarter GDP since, well, we were tied in the, no, that's the fourth quarter. Man, go way back to the first quarter of 2013. First quarter of 2013, first quarter of 2015 was 3.3. I guess we're going to keep it at 2015. But no matter how you slice it, gang, we got a response in the marketplace. This is supposed to be an old number, and I get that. We can all discuss it. But it really does tell us where our current lap begins and how we're going to complete the year, if the assumption is this could be the weakest quarter. Joe?
That's unbelievable, Rick. But we've had people on saying it goes down from here. They always seem to say something like that to make it seem less relevant for what's going on.
I have to say, Vince.